Okay, back to our regularly scheduled content. Loop Hero. I did that for a few minutes before I started, so... because I wanted to get back into it and understand what I was doing. Field kitchen. Dismantle. I want to see if I can upgrade it. I can. Congratulations, hero. These new cauldrons will make life better, not just for you, but for the whole camp. To celebrate, you can write down a new recipe. Grate 4 potatoes and half a block of cheese together with a pot of sour cream, then bake for an hour. Only fried eggs are easier and tastier than this. What does that require? Needs more rock, needs more wood. What does that require? Oh boy. Unlocks the suburbs card though. I kinda want that. The farms, what is this? Unlocks the Smith's Forge card. Oh. Alright. So, let's do an expedition now. Oh god, expedition level 2 scares me. Let's go. Let's pause and equip our stuff. I'm used to the first one I get immediately being much better. Go with the increased attack speed. Right, the Blood Grove can't do anything without a forest. Oh god, I need to get rid of the swamp card. I completely forgot about it. Alright, add a rock there. Village here. Wheat field there. That's some really good chainmail. Drop a grove here, put a blood grove there, put another blood grove there. Okay. Oh my god, an oblivion card. Get rid of the bandits. I don't need those guys in my life yet. Meadow there. It's all going good so far. See if it keeps up that way, though. Ooh! Finally, a level 2 weapon. Oh, hello. Damage to all. 7. Yeah, that's much better than a... oh. What's going on? This shouldn't be that hard. Since I have all this good stuff. Yeah, there we go. Hello, that's really good. Another loop. That should be good. Oh, I have a level up. Article of Protection. After receiving this trait, and at the start of every loop, the hero receives 65% of his max HP as a phantom shield that persists between battles. Damage to the phantom shield ignores defense. Buckler. Oh. Neat. Blissful Ignorance. Deals you a full hand of Oblivion cards. From now on, using Oblivion cards heals hero by 10. Oh my god. That's really good. That's a 1 point decline there. That's, yeah, I'll take it. Battlefield over here. I don't have anything I want to get rid of with Oblivion except that bandit camp, the goblin camp actually. Ooh, Vampire Mansion. Turns into something really good after three loops. Just gotta hold out. That's not worth trading out to. That is. Alright, let's use Oblivion on this weed field and place down another one. Let's use Oblivion on this and place down that weed field. There we go. I feel bad for the ghouls. Let's see if that's worth it at the end of the fight. Why didn't he target the vampire? There we go. Oh no, he just still didn't target the vampire. Oh god. Alright, let's start putting those down. I have a level up. I almost didn't notice it. I wish Proxy were here. He's always telling me if I'm missing something. Strong aftertaste. The hero deals 1 plus 1.5 damage for every potion used since this trait is taken. Oh. Battering Ram. The hero pushes into battle head-on, and his first attack has a 75% chance to stun each enemy for 1 second. That's really good. Somersault. 35% chance to perform a counter-attack during evade. I'll go with Battering Ram. Is that another goblin camp? That was a battlefield, but I don't regret it. I had a complete brain fart there. Whoops. Oh. I didn't even notice it was a mimic. That's a goblin camp. What was I about to do? Right. Check these. That's worth it. That is an overall improvement. Pure damage gets downed by one, but we get regen per second. I'll take it. I really need better equipment now. Like a net gain of equipment, I mean. I'll put down another grove there. Oh boy. Bandit camp. Get rid of it. I want nothing to do with bandits. Attack speed up 16%. Counter. Yeah, that's just worth it because of the attack speed increase. Wait, is that better? No, it's not. What's the point of downgrading? Oh, that's a flesh golem. There's a reason I did that. Place the swamp. Delete the swamp. Oh, I was holding over that. I didn't realize it for a second. I was like, why did battle stop? Oh man, I don't understand. Just kill them. Kill them. Mountain down there. About got them all open. Whew. Alright. Are these better at all? No, they're rare pieces of equipment, but they're not better. Well, color me nervous. How close am I to another level? You know what? I don't actually know. I forgot how to check that. Those spawn gargoyles every 3 days. That's not that bad. I can still make use of that. Not worth it. Still not worth it. There we go, Count's lands. The village is thriving under the vampire's protection, and its inhabitants are very generous. Yes! Alright, is that better? Well, it does one less damage than normal, but it does more pure damage. Yep, that's better. That's better. That is not. Oh, level up. Strong aftertaste. Card shard. Card sharp. 10% chance to keep the card after placing its tile. Doesn't work for the golden cards. I'll do that. It's not particularly useful, but none of those work. At least I don't think so. Erase. I ain't doing that. Mm-mm. I guess we're getting close to the end of what I can place. Oh, hello, Vampire Mansion, yes. Oh my god, I really need better equipment. Come on now. Meadow. Rock. Alright, I'll place the treasury there. I am on my last potion. Alright, on the next loop, I should get out of here. Wait. Yes. Come on, better weapons. Well, scarecrows aren't hard to deal with, so that's not going to be a problem, but the ghouls in the next square are going to be a big issue. nerve-wracking. Good, good, good. Take out the count. Alright, what can I hit with Oblivion? You know what? No, no, no. That's not gonna help. Yeah. Did my best. Now it's just hoping. I need to get back to base. Sure, I guess. A vampire mansion there. It's not like it makes a difference right now. Yes! And we complete that and we get a bunch of things for it. Very good. Doesn't matter. We're getting out of here. Fall back. Retreat. Yes! What one did I want to upgrade? No, not that. Yes, yes, the herbalist hut. There's much more room here now. To express my gratitude, I'll tell you a special healing recipe. 15 lemons, 2 spoonfuls of honey, 3 garlic cloves, and 10 ears of wheat. Throw it all in a pot of water and let it brew for a bit. Best remedy for sore joints. Don't give me that look. You'll be thanking me in 15 years or so. Alright, that still has further upgrades. Oh, that's not that hard. What about this one? That one is much harder. Interesting. Can I build anything? I could build a smelter. Sweet. Yar, 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 what a nice smelting barrel. Throw in some more coal scrap metal away. Hey lad, you know the secret of a sturdy armor? It's the sturdy body beneath it, har. I can make everything sturdier. Even a simple shirt or some socks, whatever takes your fancy. You'll travel far under these sails, no storm will stop you, and you know why? Because the storm will be on your side, laddie. Very nice. Unlocks the Storm Temple card. Unlocks the Arsenal Golden card if the Intel Center is built. Plus 30 to base HP. Nice. Wait, no, continue. Right. Expedition! Let me change my cards up. I just despise that swamp so much. I'm not using it anymore. I'm getting rid of the Blood Grove too. No, I'll keep the Blood Grove for now. Yeah, I'll keep the Blood Grove for now. Getting a bunch of good gear to start. The start's always a little slow. It'll pick up soon. Oh, there we go. 1 HP point better. That's 1 HP point better. I'll put some villages around. Just gotta get them. Oh, that's easy. Oh wow, these guys are not hard to take out right now. Had some wheat fields for each of them. Hello. Storm Temple, a place of worship for the ancient god of lightning. His name is long forgotten. Strikes two random targets in its range with lightning every 5 seconds. Lightning cannot be evaded. Effects of multiple temples can stack. Okay. Let's go with that. Hello. Get a message from my wife. Now let's start laying down the mountains on the top right. We've got a bunch of them. Everything's going pretty good right now. Defense is increased by 1 after every loop. I'll take it. Oh. Pure damage 9. Yep, taking it. We're doing really good right now. Oh, that was really beneficial. There. Oh, that pure damage. We are getting a lot of pure damage. Damage to all. It gets rid of 2 pure damage. None of these have pure damage. Oh, that sucks. Oh, well. Go with this one. It's somewhat better. Throw down a What's wrong with me putting a mountain down there? I didn't even register to me that I did that. I'll throw that down there. Awesome. Oh, that's concerning. Blazed on, every morning the hero's sword is filled with sunlight, causing its next attack to deal two times damage to all. Supplies, the hero leaves 10% supplies. I'm not sacrificing my pure damage until I need to. This stuff is great. Alright, another village right there. Another blood grove there. This is working in our favor. This is working very much in our favor. To such an extent, it's actually kind of concerning. That's worth it. Come on, why didn't you target the goblin, fool? Ah, well, I don't have control over that. I'll take that, though. Oh. Healing potion improved. I didn't even realize it, actually. But that makes sense. I got the healing potion improvement. Bandit camp. Goblin camp. I'll get rid of the goblin camp. I dislike dealing with goblins more than I dislike dealing with bandits. Oh. Oh, that is so bad. Ooh. Mmm. Okay. Doing better. Level up. Surveyor, each time the hero passes through a tile, he will heal for about 0.5 times loop for HP. That's decent. Shieldmaster, 10% chance upon hit of stunning target for... Oh, there's nothing here I want. Surveyor. I know Surveyor's not awful. It's not particularly good, but it's not awful. Thank you for the regen and health increase. We're banning the pure damage now. It's not worth it to keep it up. I don't know if that was a dumb decision, but I'm rolling with it. What happened to my shield? I didn't even notice it was gone. Well, rip. Alright, I think I can still upgrade. I don't have any stones. I don't have any stones. Well, I have stones, I just don't have enough stones. Cemetery. Gloomy but necessary part of every village. Passing through a cemetery tile during an expedition will grant you a memory fragment. Can resurrect the hero if you upgrade it. Oh. Supply depot. Yeah, I need more. Let us go. Isn't there a way to quick equip? Or am I not remembering it? Let me check. Options menu. Alright, I'll just go with this then. Yes. Always gotta start it early. Oh, I almost forgot to equip the improved things. Can't win if I don't let you. Though, you are getting really close there. I'd appreciate it if you didn't. Oh, crap. Really? That early? Oh, well. I need more rock. Faster. Oh, neat, a battlefield. I'll put that there. Put a meadow there. Grove here. Grove here. Spiders there. Oh, cool. More meadows. I meant to be going to planning. Village there. Another meadow. Another meadow. Mountain. I'm gonna put a blood grove there. Wheat fields on either side of those. Vampirism 9% ring. That is pretty good. A treasury. Oh. Almost forgot the mountains. Wish I could selectively target enemies with an Oblivion card. It'd make my life so much easier. Vampirism goes down by 3%, but everything else gets improved. I'll take it. I'm not gonna happily take it. I'll pause after that, so that way I can place items. Planning mode. I didn't expect good things right away. Put the meadows on the lower side of that so that way we can get some stuff going. The faster we get items going, the better. Get rid of the goblin camp. It is not worth it. Give me another village. Give me a shrubbery. Oh, I got a village out of that. Now let's just hope I live. Second thoughts. Dominant mass, damage rally is increased by 20% of defense value. Surveyor. Surveyor is much better. If I live. The lightning struck me! Oh, that's so unfortunate. I'll go to Grove, place a Blood Grove, down to Meadow, there we go. Another loop. Mountain there. Meadow. Yeah, sure. Not the best decision, but it's an okay one. Hello. That's a lot better. Oh, come on, not the bats. Level up. Second thoughts. Somersault. Second thoughts. Surveyor. Yes, please. Getting Surveyor early on is really good. Place a village there. Wheat fields on either side. Thank you. Throw down the storm temple again. Got two of those over the same area. That's gonna be terrible for me. And the enemy. Let's hope mostly the enemy. I should have waited to put that down. Cause I gotta be pretty. Put one down there. Wheat field there, wheat field there. Oh, nice, a meadow. I can use that. I'm getting a lot of villages. I appreciate it. The game's doing me right now. Take out the vampire. Oh my god. I wish I could tell the AI what to target. Cause it's stupid. The AI in this is stupid. Okay, do I put that on? No, it's not worth it. No equipment change. Yes, please. Oh my word. Please, take out the vampire. Why does the lightning keep striking me? What did I want to upgrade again? Which one was it? Not that. Maybe I should bring back the skeletons. There we go. I'll take the pure damage any day. Vampire Mansion. Repeat what we did before, but with less me getting murdered. Huh? Trophies. Groundhog died 10 times. Can't get it back. What's can't get it back? Lose 100 resources. Oh, okay. That's not that bad. I've got 8 rocks. That's better than before. Wait. Ah, that's the same. I forgot to put down the wheat fields. Okay. Putting down one after still works pretty well. Let's put a village right there. Alright, this run isn't going too awful so far. Shapeless mass. 10 units form a whole. Oh! I completely forgot about the shapeless masses. That sounds creepy, actually. I'm starting to think the wheat field isn't worth it. Oh, I love those. That's a huge pure damage boost. Ah. I hate those. Get rid of those. No time for that. I'm still gonna need sticks, so I shouldn't neglect the sticks. That 11% counter rate might be worth it. Come on, kill it. There we go. Damage to all to. Yep. Just replace that. is very relieving. That scarecrow has too much HP. Alright. That one's done. I'm gonna wait till the next loop to put down another, Vampire Mansion. Oh! Hello.
Yes.
Card shopper. Nice. After this battle's done, I'll check that. Practically a job embark on your 10th expedition. Where's card shopper? Place 1,000 cards. Oh boy. Defeat the Lich 3 times? I mean, the stronger I get, the more reasonable that is. But it just seems weird to read. Damage to all, pure damage. I'll take the damage to all. Even though it doesn't ignore defense. Keep that as is. Okay. Put a wheat field there. Put another cemetery there. Might as well do that. Vampire Mansion. Let's put one there. Supplies, skilled armor. Yeah, let's go with that. Hello. Damage to all, evasion, defense. I'll go with that. I shouldn't swap out those, but I can swap out this. Ooh. Grim. Yeah, that doesn't do as much damage, but it has a pretty high regen effect, and that's really good. I feel like the very moment that I place down one of those, I'm going to just not be able to. It's gonna do the thing where in which I get the next treasury, which is what I'm trying to save up for. Let's use Oblivion to get rid of that bandit camp. Anything else I need to get rid of? No, there's nothing else I need to get rid of. Alright. Hello. Pure damage, regen. Yes. I'm not sacrificing that regen. That regen is too good on that. How many loops has it been? Please get rid of all the spiders, yes. Close enough. Eh, not worth it. I'm very mildly disappointed that the axe doesn't seem to really have anything other than defense boosts when I get it. Oh dear. That's really bad. Okay, it's dead. Good. Go with that. Could be worse. God, the music changed and it scared me. Alright, I will throw down a vampire there, because that's going to be done next turn. Oh, I should have done it before the next loop began, actually. Just before the next loop began. Not when I did it, but I'll make do. Oh man, that damage output is almost worth it. Alright, so everything's going really well right now. It makes me nervous. Nothing goes well. Thank you. Well, it's just in a poor place overall. I regret my decision of putting that there. That's much better. This is all going really, really smoothly. And I don't like that. It's really nerve-wracking. I don't want to fill that boss meter. Oh, that does more damage. Interesting. The effects of pure damage cannot be ignored. Keep that. Okay, it's entirely irrelevant if I equip that one. I can't place anymore. Give me an Oblivion card. Praise be. Oh no. God, there's nothing else I really want to get rid of. Rip. I got cocky. Oh my god, I lost so much. I lost so much. Ah, my god. The appraiser will be happy to identify all the strange things you find on the road and pass them on to the people who need them most. Unlocks the supply feature. From now on, you will start finding useful supply items for the people in the camp. Unlocks the ability to craft supply items if you have the necessary buildings. Unlocks the ruins card. Let's go ahead and place it right there. Good news, we've come up with a list of things we need. I can't say they're all absolutely necessary, but they make our lives a bit better. We can't keep eating dirt while sitting on dirt and then go to sleep on the same, you know, dirt. I'm exaggerating, of course, it just wants you to get the idea. If you stumble upon a good piece of furniture or tool or anything else of use, remember where you found it, and accompany a horse carriage there. We'll make sure your findings go to the people who need it the most. Craft. So I can only craft tools right now. Alright, I see. Let's go! One more! That's about all I have time for. Oh. I guess there. It only makes sense. I'll put that down just before the loop ends. Absolutely not. Oh, jeweler's lens. What is that? What? That looks cool. Unlock the... what? I get to be a necromancer? I don't know if that works for anyone else, but that really lit a fire under me. I want to keep going. Oh, the jeweler's lens is literally an item. Raises the chance of finding a rare item by 10%? Oh, hell yeah. Second thoughts. Surveyor. Yeah, blissful ignorance isn't useful right now. Which is unfortunate. Antique shelf. Put a village down there, put that there. Dark slime. I haven't seen one of those before. Village. Plus one to max HP for every whole resource gained during the SS expedition. Oh, wow, that's good. Swapping out anything else right now. No thanks. That's a gross noise. Blade of Dawn. Sure. Oh, that's really cool. I forgot it was so cool. Smoked ham. Oh, it's an item. Tasty smoked meat is always a welcome guest to any table. Heals 5 HP at the start of each day. We're getting a lot of good items. As always, that is very concerning. Ah, of course. I shouldn't have done that. Can I craft anything? Mix nuts. Cheese. Mix nuts. Alright. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I'll see you next week for more. Unless Shope gets Minecraft up and working, and then I'll go back to that.